川普总统在白宫欢迎前来美国进行国事访问的澳洲总理莫里森。在双方会谈结束后的记者会上，川普表示大陆已在大量购买美国的农产品，但这不是他的目标，他的目标是完整而不是部分的协议。
We're looking for a complete deal. I'm not looking for a partial deal. China has been starting to buy our agricultural product, if you noticed over the last week, and actually some very big purchases. But that's not what I'm looking for. We're looking for the big deal.
美陆副部长级官员连续第二天在华府举行贸易谈判。川普表示美国经济表现出色，而大陆经济非常糟糕。他其实并不急于达成协议，拖到明年大选后也没有关系。
No, I don't think I need it before the election. I think people know that we're doing a great job.
莫里森则对美陆最终达成贸易协议抱持信心。
The arrangement they will come to, and I'm confident they will.With China will be one that will set, you know, a new bar in terms of how China's economy then deals with a lot of these complicated issues in the future with developed economies like Australia.
川普向来以谈判高手自居，不过外界看到的却是他的善变。他最初反对美陆达成临时贸易协议，后来又说临时协议可以考虑。而在会晤澳洲总理后，他又改口说他只要完整而不是部分的协议。记者张国华，华盛顿报道。